Are you coming to the tree? Are they strung up a man?
Yo, this is your boy Kevin Joseph, aka King Charisma, aka the Charismatic Wonder Man, aka Chicka Black Slim Shady. How y'all doing? Welcome to another new episode of Unboxing Sessions. This is session number 76, so we're almost close to 100. So we only got like 24 more episodes I would have to do, and we'll be on the 100th episode. So I can't wait. That'll probably be in 2020. But we'll save that for another time. Anyway, for tonight's episode, we got a special edition. So apparently there's a show that came on a long time ago that a lot of people would always watch on Sundays. And it would be on HBO. And they probably read the book series, which I heard the book series is really amazing. If you heard of Game of Thrones, if this is what we're talking about. So I haven't gotten to the show Game of Thrones, right? The final season already ended, I think like a few months ago. Heard some people, a lot of people, they didn't really like the final season, but overall the show itself is really amazing. I've been always watching The Walking Dead, so I never really got in touch with Game of Thrones. Plus I heard the episodes were really long and really confusing at times. So I wasn't really sure about getting into the show, but after hearing some great reviews from other critics about the show and stuff, and even IGN and other YouTube subscribers, I was like, you know what, I need to go and pick this up. So I picked this up a few days ago, and it was almost $200, but I got this for $179.96. But I use a Walmart discount card. So you're probably wondering, well, what am I going to unbox that's related to Game of Thrones? So I decided to pick this bad boy up. So we are going to unbox the Game of Thrones, the complete series on Blu-ray and digital. So I was really excited about buying this because it's going to contain all 8 seasons of Game of Thrones. It's all on Blu-ray and digital copies. So you're going to get everything that you need, and it's going to contain over 15 hours of bonus features. So that's really amazing. So I'm really excited to unbox this for you guys. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so here is the entire set for Game of Thrones. The complete series is on Blu-ray and digital. This is an HBO original series. I heard it's got a record-breaking achievement of being nominated for over 161 Emmy-nominated awards. So that's amazing. This is the front cover. I'm guessing this is the throne, I guess, that's part of the show, whatever it is. I'm not entirely sure, but I guess we'll find out when I watch this. I'm probably going to start the first season around Christmas. Here's a sleeve. Sorry about the lighting. Just want to make sure you guys can see this. Here's the back cover, just showing you everything that's going to be on all the seasons. Like I said, you're going to get over 15 hours of bonus features, including a 2-part Game of Thrones reunion special hosted by Conan O'Brien, Game of Thrones The Last Watch documentary, Conquest and Rebellion, an animated history of the Seven Kingdoms, audio commentaries with the cast and crew, deleted scenes, behind the scenes featurettes, and more. And then I already told you where you're going to get a digital copy. Don't know how the digital copy is going to be, if it's going to be through iTunes or whatever. Guess we'll find out when we open this up. But I'm keeping that digital copy, so don't you guys even think about it. And yep, so let's open this bad boy. So wow, the sleeve looks pretty amazing. So I guess they're like crow feathers or whatever like that. It looks pretty nice. It looks pretty neat, sleek. Has a good texture to it. And wow, you got all 8 seasons of Game of Thrones. So I'm just gonna show you. I'm gonna show you all 8 seasons, how they look. So this is the first season. It's the first season. You win or die. Got my digital code, taking that out. shows you all the episodes, what they're about. So yeah, episode summaries, got your discs, look pretty neat, really neat, covering the digital code up so no one sees it, but I'm already gonna get it first. So that was the first season. Next season is second season. War is coming. Here's your back cover. Take that out. And yep, tells you everything you need to know from all the episode summaries. Nice. Third season has a dragon and you got three swords, so I heard this season's was really good. Back cover showing all your characters, all your special features. Episode summaries. Got fourth season, All Men Must Die. Did tell everybody that this did cost me about 179.96 at Walmart. They have at different retailers close to 200, so I guess if you want to get at a good price, you better pick this up at Walmart. I use a discount card, so I got it a little bit cheaper. Pretty neat. You got fifth season. New characters. So summaries. Man, thought they wouldn't break your stuff. Guess not. Really? Why do they do this? They can't. They had one single job and they can't get it right. I don't know. Sixth season. Start the first season on Christmas. It's gonna be amazing. And you got all the horses. That looks like Jon Snow, I believe. Fighting some enemies. And you got your seventh season. Winter is here. I think I heard that's the Ice King, I believe. And the last but not least, the final season. This is the one that had a lot of controversy in it. This is the one that came out this year. But I guess we'll see what happens. Again, why did they do this? And I heard there was an episode where it was like completely dark. I don't know which episode that was. Hopefully they will fix that. There was only six episodes in this, huh? And then you're going to have bonus features. I guess it's for the entirety of the series. So, yep. Let's see, you got disc one, disc two, and disc three. And that's pretty much it. Get all 8 seasons. And you get bonus features featuring 3 discs. That's pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed me unboxing the Game of Thrones complete series on Blu-ray and digital copy. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also follow me at King Charisma 23. King Charisma 25 on Instagram, at King Charisma 25 on Twitter, and at King Charisma 22 on Snapchat. Very important. Really need more subscribers because I keep losing a couple subscribers on certain days. So please help a brother out because I'm doing the best I can and bring out some more content. Make sure you follow my Patreon page and donate between $1 and $5 for me. I will be putting up more exclusive content later on in the future, including one special video, which I'm going to let you guys know. I will be putting out my movie review, the first episode of my new movie review web series on next Tuesday. So you definitely want to check that out. I'll probably put it out on the afternoon. And the winner of those 3 people from the previous episodes that I already announced, one of those three people will win $20 and get a personal shout out from me on that very first episode. And we're going to reveal the name, the title of that web series that we're going to do. So stay tuned for that, because that person is going to be winning some money. But yes, so definitely check that out next Tuesday. And other than that, I hope you all are having a great holiday season. And you definitely want to pick this out. If you're a big Game of Thrones fan and you want to get the entire series, pick it up at Walmart, Amazon, Target, whatever you can find, and get it for Christmas. You never know, because I bought mine and I think I'm going to be very happy buying this. So hope you guys are having a great holiday season, and I'll see y'all next time, another episode of Unboxing Sessions. If you smell what the king is cooking, talk to you later. Bye-bye.